Hello everyone. This is part 8 of my Byzantium Civilization 5 game. If you don't remember, I'm playing on the huge map Marathon Pace with a bunch of mods that I listed in part 1. We're up to turn 797. I'm doing pretty well here. Just take a look at the influence thing here. Influence with Poland is falling, so I'm going to want to do something about that. But otherwise, I'm doing pretty good for a culture victory here for this stage of the game. For Poland, I'll just need some great musicians to do concert tours. Right, so I'm actually going to move this guy out of the city now for when I get my last trebuchet out. And moving along. There's that trebuchet. So I'll send it here. So that'll be all my cities garrisoned, and that will be good. Right. Oh, I should put a quarry there. Kind of sleeping on the job. Right. So that's a monument there. So I'll put a workshop now. I'm trying to get the production levels up in those cities so that things can actually get rolling better. So I'll put a bank there now. My gold is getting iffy here, so I definitely need to improve that. This is happiness is about to go negative, so where? This was a that would have been a great general. So where did he steal it? Oh, over here. Well, I think I'm okay with that. I didn't take anything particularly critical there. So I'm not going to make a stink about it, but at some point I may end up having to go to war with Attila. Right, so get that going. Park that trebuchet there. Okay, good. Right, World Congress. I have one delegate. I'll vote for the World's Fair. We'll see what happens. Okay, the city-state embargo failed, and World's Fair passed, so that means I have something to do with my production. So I'm actually going to hurry the Taj Mahal. And most of my core stuff here. Right. And I'll switch this over to the World's Fair. And this one. Okay, so that's all I'm going to switch over there, my core cities. I'll get Constantinople next time around. Apparently, I'm making a proposal. So, what to propose? I'm gonna propose repealing the ban on furs. I don't think I have furs, but Attila stole more land. I'm gonna have to go to war with him. Okay, I've got me a golden age. That's good. Okay. Yep, I'm going to have to do something about that. I'll probably have to take that particular city. Anyway, I'm going to keep my musket man there and bring my knight down there. I do kind of wonder why he's taking that land. Huh. Right. World's Fair here. Okay, good. That's improved. I'll improve everything else down there while I'm at it. Okay, I was just thinking there. I'm gonna bring a bunch of my other units out this way, just so that if I do decide to go to war here, my units are over there. Right. Because if I'm going to attack this guy, I need to come from this direction so that these things don't kill me. Anyway, I'll leave these units there as defense for that, for my city. Okay, sure. Okay, moving along here. Oh, how's this doing? So, because there's 12 civilizations, we need about 6,300 hammers to the a project to guarantee first place. Okay, that's that last trebuchet parked. Okay, I'll park these guys. So if I do go for Swedenitz here, I'll have to bring a couple trebuchets in. That's the other good reason to leave a bunch of trebuchets at your cities. It gives you a reserve of them for attacking. Right, I'll park that there. Make sure everything's on the correct side of the river there. Apparently somebody's mowing their lawn and everything right now. That's always entertaining. Right. So moving along with the road there. That should complete in about the same time. Okay, no. I doubt Attila's going to steal more land over there just because it's already three tiles out from his city now. Wow, they all came up at the same time here. Okay, so at 19%, we have 1,600, almost 1,700 hammers in. That's good. Right. So I've improved that. I'll send my worker up there. Huh, we got barbarians here. Ah, there's an encampment there. Might as well take those out. Okay, production here. That's a shrine, so I'll build the workshop there now. That's going to be annoying. Okay, there's Attila's capital. So, okay. I will keep my newly acquired worker. See if the barbarian goes to capture it. Nope, he's not going to. Well, that gives me the okay. Well, that gives me something I can do there. Okay, I can start working on the road out of Annie there, or Annie, however you pronounce it. Right, finish improving stuff over there. Okay, I've got my pasture there. Okay, I'll mine the iron. And then I'll put a quarry on the stone. Why does he have a musket man coming out there? Oh, a great engineer. Nice. Okay, so a road there. I'll just park the engineer. How's this doing? At a third done, I got 2,800 production in there. Good. Right, that's it. Okay, I won't need to improve any more tiles over here. Okay. I think I said in the early part that Antioch was going to be a really good city. That looks like that's bearing out, since it's actually bigger than Constantinople. Okay, that's economics. Industrialization's up next. Okay, so I've done that. One, two. Okay, that's in range. Okay, I'm going to continue the road up to there. The Golden Age is going to be done soon. Okay, so that's going to end up being a mine. So, four road chunks there. Then it'll come across there with four. And this will come up. Come up this way. Okay. Somebody finally got to Reformation. Okay. Continuing the improvements over there. Oh, somebody sent a prophet in. I wonder if they're going for my cities or somebody else's. Well, we'll see real soon now. No, he didn't convert my city. Interesting. Ah, my golden age has ended. Oh well. I'm not too far off a social policy, so that's actually kind of nice. Another turn after this, I'll have the social policy, so that'll be good. And I'll have to put some thought into which one I pick. Okay, that's there. So that's a city connection. Oh, look at me. I'm down at the bottom of the pile for happiness. That's grassland. You know what? I think lumber mills are good over there. Road there. Okay, and policy. Right, that's going to be the good one. And this one will be good for the next one, I think. Okay, so that got rid of the happiness problem for a couple of turns. Yeah, it's pretty sure we're going to get first place on the World's Fair. I don't think we're going to lock anyone out of second place, though. Okay. So, a little bit, I'll have this city connection established. Okay, that's a workshop there. Stoneworks would be a good idea. And I'm going to get a cargo ship going back to Constantinople there. Right. I wonder if Attila's got industrialization already and stole that land because there's coal there. That would be annoying. Right. Need to put the quarry up. I suspect I am going to have to go to war with Attila. What is this? That's grassland forest. I got reasonably decent production around there. I'm going to make a lumber mill there. Right. Reestablish that. Ah. 5,800. Okay, so I've got that's the road completed there. Yep. Right. So that's the last road piece for that city connection. Okay, so that'll link up in a what, 9 turns? 9 turns, so that'll be good. Right. More farms over here. Okay, how's that doing? Yeah, I'm definitely getting first place on that. Right, reestablish that. So it's the same. Yeah, I'll go across that direction. Okay, so Poland, yeah, that makes sense that they were second place. Right. Okay. Good. Now, I'll reestablish my trade routes here. And I'll get on constructing things here. I don't remember what I was building there. Right, we get a free social policy. That is a good one to go for. I'll get this one next, which means I can purchase great engineers in the industrial era. Now, I need to establish construction on things here. I'll do the bank there, and the bank there, and the bank there, and the bank there. What I want to do is get really good gold production because then I can bribe city states and more effectively and purchase buildings as well. And that I'll be able to get those weak cities going a lot better now. So I've got double culture production for 20 turns here as a result of the World's Fair thing, and that's actually going to help me get a lot closer to that next that last policy under tradition. That's grassland forest as well, so I'm going to actually put a lumber mill there too. A great profit. I was hoping I'd get industrialization first, but apparently not. What to do with the great profit? Well, wander over to some marginal land somewhere and plant it. or wander over to some less marginal land somewhere and plant it. Okay, so that's a bank there. What have we got here? A windmill. Okay. Right. That was a workshop. Stoneworks, I think, for the quarry. So that should have been my last great profit that auto spawns, which will be really nice. Okay, that's a city connection established up there. Okay, so now I just need to get this road section built, and that completes my city connection establishment. Okay, so if I put that there, now, I really should open rationalism just so that I don't get too far behind science-wise reasonably soon on the social policies, but I think I'll go for aesthetics and try to finish that out. So I'll just build a road straight across here, and I'll bring this road up here, and that should complete my city connections. Then I can start improving stuff in this marginal area here and hopefully get some something useful going on. Right, Constantinople, no wonders to build. I'll build the aqueduct. I really want the city to grow faster. So, okay. So I'll spend some gold here to keep the ally there. Doubt. Oh, I see. Okay. One, two, three. So these two here are also needing improvements. Okay, I finished the bank there. Go for the windmill. Okay, industrialization. Okay. Now, out of curiosity. Nope, there wasn't any coal there. Okay. Production. Right, I'm gonna have to improve some coal first. So I'll build the windmill. So build the windmill there. Where's the coal? Ah! Seven! Ooh, that's nice. A unit needs orders. And oh right, I have a spy. So right. Okay, yeah. That worker there will be ready for work a lot sooner, so no point trying to repurpose from elsewhere. Okay. Oh, okay. Someone's trying to get influential here. Farm? Yeah. Send that guy up there. A great musician. Nice. Okay, so I'll send him down to Poland. And what if, oh, I built a stoneworks there. I'm gonna need to improve the sea tiles there, so I should get started on that. Okay, that's a road there. So that'll be the last road piece. I'm just going to start constructing there. And now to improve the coal. How long is that going to take? 16 turns. Okay, that's built. Now, I can build trading posts. Or forts. So it really is marginal. Right. So I'll actually start improving around there. Start building that road. Built a workshop there. Okay. I'm going to build a cargo ship there now. Right, production here. The finished an opera house. A windmill will give me more production. Yeah, windmill it is. Okay, I'll make a farm there. And we shall conduct a concert tour. Now, let's see how we're doing. Poland has some pretty solid culture going. Okay, so far so good there. Okay, that was a workshop. Stoneworks is probably a good idea there now. Yeah, we'll do that. Huh. It said I had two crab, but I actually apparently don't. Or was she asking for two? Huh. Interesting. So I'll make some farms here. This city is actually in a decent spot. These two are iffy until I get the sea tiles, the water tiles producing. Right. Now, once I have 1,000 gold, I'm going to go back over to Tyre there and see if it's worth bribing them again. Okay, so farm the desert, re-establish that. Production in Constantinople. Huh. Okay, walls will do. Now, wait a minute. 31. Yeah, do that. We'll see if they if Polynesia attempts to leapfrog it. And the effects from the games there have ended. Okay, now I'm going to go back over here and start improving things here. So I've got a decent amount of usable land there. No, we won't renew that. Okay, so that's going to be a farm. Right. How's this doing? 8 turns, so it's halfway done the mine there. Looks like about 10 turns for a social policy, which will allow me to close out tradition, I believe. A great artist. I have 2 great artists now. Okay. Production here. Okay, we'll go for the arsenal. It did say it was a great artist, right? Okay. Oh, yes, there's the other one. Okay, so I'm going to create a great work. And with this one, I'm going to create a great work. And then we'll take a look here. If I move that there, I get the theming bonus. There we go. So that just goes to show you really need to manage where your great works are located. That theming bonus can make a big difference. Okay, that's established the final city connection there. So I'll send my guy over there and start working on the stuff over here. Okay. We'll let that deal keep going. I had a city convert. Okay. What did it convert? Okay. Does that give me any? No, it doesn't give me anything I can buy. Right. So what I am going to do I'm going to send an inquisitor down that way to correct that. Because it's worth defending my religion for the tourism effect. Now, of course, my foreign cities with the religion also gain the tourism. Okay, so I'll send that over there. Fill in some more development there. Finished a windmill. I'll start working on an arsenal there. Where did that profit go? Huh. Okay. Okay, now I got my religion back there. Right. That was the stoneworks. Okay, so I'm gonna play it through till I get the coal. And get the factories underway here. Okay, so that's that. 1, 2, 3. I should actually finish improving everything up here too. Okay, so I'm going to switch that to a factory. Switch this to a factory. Yeah, I'll switch to a factory there. And a factory there. And a factory there. Okay, so that should get me factories going about as quick as I can. I want three of them reasonably quickly up to just so I can get the. Okay, a factory's going to be 85 turns, but. No, that's going to be worth it. I want to get the ideology out. So one more turn, and then I'm going to call it a part here. Ah, that gets me the policy, so that's good. Policy. So that should make the capital grow faster. And right. My first four cities will grow faster as a result. Okay, good. So that's going to be the end of part eight. And I guess I'll see everybody back for part nine.